McLeod Ganj. Just above Dharamsala, which is the home to the Dalai Lama, this is also the home of Tibet's government in exile. Many of the Tibetan people also live here and practice Tibetan Buddhism away from the Chinese government, who've been oppressing them since the 1950s.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
Within an hour of arriving in McLeod Ganj, I'd become part of a procession paying tribute to the victims of the Chinese government. An estimated 1.2 million Tibetans have been killed by the Chinese government. Around 6,000 Buddhist temples have been destroyed, and the world's youngest political prisoner, the Panchen Lama, still remains missing after 10 years. With all this bloodshed, China still somehow manages to host the Olympic Games in 2008. These monks have been on hunger strike for over 1 month now, and I'd even heard stories of monks beginning to commit suicide in Lhasa. This is one of the worst things that a monk could do in their life. Testimony to the fact that these people have been driven to the absolute limit, and all they want is their homeland back.